Want to be an astronaut? Sure, you'd get to fly in space, maybe even go to the moon, but you'd also get to do this. Boeing has just released additional video of the zip line escape system at the Atlas launch pad. From about 200 feet up on the tower, astronauts would use it if there were some kind of emergency. So while you're zip lining at 50 miles an hour, a gigantic rocket could be blowing up behind you. The system is not as new as it might seem. Space Shuttle and Apollo astronauts had something similar, although they would have ridden in baskets. Testing of the new system precedes what will be the first launch of astronauts from the Space Coast since 2011, but it now looks more and more likely the launch will not be this year as planned. Boeing and SpaceX are both readying for human spaceflight. SpaceX's Elon Musk in Texas Saturday appeared to rule out this year for the company's Dragon spaceship.
We will be transporting astronauts for NASA in probably, 3 or 4 months.
As for Boeing and its Starliner, an abort system test in New Mexico, which will take place very soon, is just one of two launches the company must successfully make before it can fly astronauts. Neither company has announced a launch date or formally passed on 2019, but it looks increasingly like zip lining might be the biggest thrill for astronauts on the Space Coast this year. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.